Don't get too cocky, outlaw. Next time we race for keeps, and your head will be my trophy!
Blow it out your ear! You were bottle-fed, weren't you?
Nerves? How's the stuff going?
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is Core tells me we've got enough power online to keep the shield walls up. So for now, the city's safe. But I don't know how long the system can hold.
And the bad news?
We've detected a cluster of metalhead eggs growing up at the strip mine site. Now you've got to go back there and find a way to destroy those eggs before they turn into a whole new army of creatures.
I noticed the crane was lifting a large metal container. If we could jump onto the container, we could drop the crate from above.
Hi, jump, drop? Why don't I like the sound of that?
Come on, Dax, let's go.
Roger, continue our sweep.
Thank you.
Seal off the area.